What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It's Tianjin Tena, and they take on Beijing Sinobo Guan.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Well, it really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can, because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens. The link-up play between the different departments of the team is second to none.
How it looks for the home side. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. The emphasis very much on the positive, Lee.
Yeah, very much so. A narrow three in midfield with a number 10 supporting two main strikers. The back four spread across the pitch. The fullbacks need to supply the width, but they also need to worry about defensively as well.
Look on for them, but not to be. And a throw in it's going to be. Bad pass. Lee. On the ball, Vieira. Running room in the wide position. Back on ball! In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
The opening goal of the game then. And high marks for that pass. Good defending to prevent the chance. Not out of the box yet. So a throw in here. And the ruling is offside here.
Combo.
He can could really get at the opposition. It's in, and looking really relaxed and confident, and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
It's going their way, 2-0. And very deftly cut out. Vieira. And a tidy ball. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here.
Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
A chance to revisit the goal. Without reply. Unable to keep the ball.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. They're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Kim Min-jae. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Lee Ke. On the ball, Vieira. Vieira. It looks promising.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back at the
goal. And the goal again, albeit from a different angle. First half display, and just look at that score. An alert intervention. They might be able to get in now. And the flag raised, offside it is. Nicely cut out. Zhang Zhijie. Well, that's a pass of high quality. And now waiting to pass. pretty ordinary challenge. Possession given away, unfortunately. Vieira. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining pink. And he's in. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Vieira. Just the challenge that was required. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Now we're highlighting him for a reason. He's putting in a really authoritative performance. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Lille, Lique, Zhang Zhijie, Li, Vieira, has a go. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. They know they need to stop him. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Lee. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Really nice ball. A real opening now. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. The ball away, and 30 minutes left for play in this match. In behind for him to chase, and he's in. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
What can he do from here? It's a perfect challenge. Kim. Lee. Vieira. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Showing good defensive judgment. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Crossing opportunity. And very deftly cut out. Now can they counter clinically? But he could run onto it here. Bakambu. Oh, lovely work to get past his man. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Lee. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. Pulls it back. Oh, and couldn't convert. Been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. And the flag raised, offside it is. On the ball, Vieira. Good vision. Can he get onto this? A goal! And really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, I want to see this one again, and there it is. I wonder how he gets so much power from that position. But he really does. It's a brilliant, brilliant effort.
Let's have another view of that goal. If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And a good-looking pass. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Okay. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Fruitful looking attack. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, then look at him spring.
He's driven in the corner. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. Ji Jong-guo. He's in behind.
He just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. Lovely finish.